A lot of people here are worried about our relations with the United States. The life of the free world depends on the partnership between us. Of course, any partners are bound to have their differences now and then. I've always found it so. But true partnership is based upon respect. We don't intend to part from the Americans, and we don't intend to be satellites, and I'm sure they don't want us to be. So don't let's have any more defeatist talk about second-class power and the dreadful things to come. Britain has been great, is great, and will stay great, provided we close our ranks and get on with the job.